in beautiful Orange Walk City. I am City. It is Orange Sugar City.
Sugar City.
But Orange Walk is a city.
Tong.
Yesterday I said City G.
Yes.
People are saying, f*** this girl.
That is Tango's girl.
That is Sugar City.
Sugar City. Yeah.
Alright, again. Hey guys. Alright, try again. Hey, this is how I do my videos every time.
And you take forever?
Take forever. Hey guys, good morning. Today is a beautiful and bright and sunny day. I am in beautiful Orange Walk Town, the homeland of Sugar City Tacos. I don't know where. The land of tacos. Today I will be visiting CEMJC, Centro Escolar Mexico Junior College. And today I'm gonna be Dr. Jenny. I don't have one diploma or certificate or degree in a Dr. Jenny, but I have this. And I have, what else? I have this. And I will be talking about love, relationship advice to about like approximately like 400 plus students. So I'm a little bit nervous, but you know what? I'm so excited and ready. I can't wait to see what the reactions would be like. And look out, stay tuned. I am now at CEMJC, and in a couple of minutes I'm gonna go on the stage and talk about relationship advice. Like I said, I have no idea what I'm gonna say. Whatever comes to mind. Yeah, you get what I want to say. So we're here. Woo! I can't take this, guys. I have a lot of eyes to watch from behind. I feel so shy.
We want to talk about love. I don't know what is love. Anybody know what is love? I know what is love. Love, like, it's like diarrhea. It is, because all it does is stress you out. It makes you lose weight. It makes you get wrinkles.
Wait, 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 wait something where you may always want to settle somebody, but you never had the guts to say, now that the time to say, just vent out, just let your frustration and anger out. What do you want to say? Tell the people what you want to say.
I love you.
You
didn't even know.
Right?
Chris
Cancer.
Me, Milton, and Jeanette Papu told you. Bye, Felicia.
Yes, you wanted to fuck me up in life, but I just want to tell you that I'm graduating this year, bitch, and you couldn't make what you may want, and you live in a certain area, and you well know who
did. What is something where you may always know what, but you never had the guts to say, now that it's time to vent out?
One thing for my ex, you never may have to sleep with your cousin or something, and that way off my brother.
You not got nothing to say? You sure you happy with your life? You know what to say like to your neighbor? You know you know what to say, neighbor, me tell you all your dog always the shit in my yard. Tell me one thing you may always may want to say to somebody but never have the guts to say, now that it's time to shine.
Well, one thing I always want to say to a person is what I really feel from the inside to the outside.
What?
Say to her what I feel for her.
What you feel and what you feel for she?
Tell her.
Does she know that you feel something for her?
No.
Alright, so now that time for say. Say it.
The instant I saw her, I admire her.
Look at him, he's so cute. He's so loved. Alright, so what is something you can always want to say to somebody but never had the guts to say?
There's a one ballet in my class. I don't tire that he only make noise in my class.
What kind of noise he make?
He like egg in a class.
He like egg. What else?
He act stupid.
He act stupid. What is something you've always wanted to say but you never had enough guts to say? Now that it's time for vent out. Like I said, for example, you have one classmate or one teacher or one cousin or one co-worker or one ex. Something where you may always want to say but you never had the guts to say. Now that it's time for vent out. Just scream and let it all out. Just say what you got to say. Think about that one person, my one thing. Say it.
Oh yeah, I want to know why the cafeteria then got a fried jack dollar. And then $1.50, then $2, and then next week they're like $3.50. I can't do that, man. My time's about.
Alright, what is something you've always wanted to say, but you never had the guts to say? Now that it's time to vent out.
But my neighbors, that them people like the gossip things that not true, and about some friends too.
That all you have to say? You got anything where you want to vent out?
Yes.
What you got to say?
I want to tell all of my cousins who always told me that I'm not going to be somebody in life and I'm going to be successful. I'm going to tell them, que chinguen su madre.